also, you take your square and see if it's square or not.